We're shooting our podcast.
What's up, guys? We're here. You're about to get an exclusive interview with the face of autism. But first, I have to get something a little better.
Oh, that's a little bit better, but
I think it's a little too dressy.
Gotta change into something a little more cash.
We're gonna give y'all some exclusive behind the scenes shots, okay? And then we'll get right into that interview with Andrew, face of autism. Stay tuned. Good morning and welcome to Breakthrough. Today we're gonna be talking about a book by Kenneth E. Hagin.
Hagin.
How you can be led by the Spirit of God. It's a good read, give it a read. It's only got like a couple hundred. You got Never Quit by Ed Cole.
Okay. This is the
most widely read men's author.
The camera's there.
This is the most. Those are the real winners, okay? I got like 8 cameras on here.
Go ahead.
This book I very much recommend for anyone who's struggling with temptation to quit or fail or be a loser. Okay? Guys, we have a special guest. Big emphasis on the special, okay? We're gonna get a little interview in with him, so see y'all there.
Andrew, I just got done putting in.
Special guest, Andrew.
Mm-hmm.
What has Breakthrough taught you?
This time to keep my tongue in my mouth. I broke through in that area. And I think this next round of Breakthrough shows is really gonna transform my life.
Tomorrow. That's good.
Tomorrow.
That's really good, Andrew.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. Where do you kind of try and break through next?
I really want to try to break through this autism stage in my life.
Okay.
Get the demon out of me.
Read this book, Never Quit.
Yeah.
Okay.
I
Never
try
quit
to read,
trying
but
to conquer.
Sometimes my eye wanders off. And so.
You can't read?
It's distracting. No, I try to, but it's a little distracting sometimes.
Next thing you got to break through is that leg tap. Okay. And then break through that arm that you'd be doing sometimes.
The rainbow.
It's over here. It's right here.
Your next breakthrough needs to be that hand you got. It's just has a mind of its own.
Yeah,
and after that, I think you need to figure out what your eyes are doing.
I don't know.
Where are you looking?
But thanks for having me.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you guys for enjoying another episode of Breakthrough. Hope that you took something great from this. You can see that autism
speaks.
Okay. We'll get y'all next week on Breakthrough Part 2. And I hope y'all enjoyed it. Amen.
All right, guys. I want to thank you guys for watching the inaugural episode. I know we had the face of autism on today. And that's huge guest to have.
Yeah. Catch y'all at California Adventure.
Oh, we back.
We back.
Day two.
We're in California ACA, baby. Yeah, we're actually going skydiving today. We're going.
It's a skydiving ride.
Oh, I thought you were pranking me. Nope. Fit check.
Alright,
we gotta take that back. Here, restart.
Third
to the top.
Alright, we'll see y'all back at the entrance.
We gotta go back to the hotel.
Okay, Aretha.
What's up?
And then got Paul, big boy.
But look, we got the setup. Let's see some footwork, Michael. Oh yeah. Work it, girl, work
it. Mike Wazowski.
That's
that Mike Wazowski movement.
I don't think we came through here. Look at the bear, big bear.
Yeah, you want to go in the Grand Rapids?
Yeah. Where are we going now?
There's a water ride where you get soaked, bro.
Yeah, I don't want.
Super soaked.
Super soaker! Can I get a first visit pen?
Yeah. This one?
Yeah. Y'all need one? Want one?
No, it's not my first time, bro.
Yeah. Yeah.
The date, yeah.
Reed?
How do you spell it?
R-E-I-D.
R-E-I-D?
R-E-I-D.
Reed.
Nice.
Woo-wee.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a
good rest of your day.
You too. Popcorn?
Going first.
What's up, bud?
First track.
Rogers the Musical. We're here, we're live.
We're here, we're live.
Captain Marvel, who's on planet? Not exactly how I planned it. Iron Man is now online, and I'm sure you'll get on fire.
Dream, sweetheart, hello, hello again. So boom and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, a lang, a lang, a lang.
It takes more than new tires to win a race. I'm your new crew chief.
Hey! You don't want this. You're done. Bye!
Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, then tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and home with me to get boom.
How the L taste?
That was fun, though. A little race action. And we got some new wheels on the thing. That boy got fat. The Matterhorn's way better than that one.
No, stop it. Do not do that.
That clean.
No. That's what he just did.
Oh. It tastes like spoiled meat. All right, what is this?
Mint.
How do you pay?
Oh. It's wet.
How many of you?
Look good.
I like the mint.
We already ordered our sundaes. We're just waiting.
Come here. Oh.
For what?
Not me.
White chocolate caramel.
Why are we at it?
Didn't get enough.
There's no signal here. You might as well walk out real quick.
Got you.
It's that side to the left.
All right.
Oh my lord.
Is that you?
Brownie.
Yeah. That looks nice. Parents. Give me some of that. How is it? Taste test.
Wonderful.
I gotta taste that cookie.
The little ooh.
Come on. Get under. Oh. That ain't good. You're dripping, bro. Not because of your outfit. How is it? Good? All right, I'm gonna go enjoy mine. I already know mine busted. No. Hello.
Who's gonna win?
I can't let this thing be.
Who's gonna win?
Somebody's gotta carry the books.
Hey man, if it's gonna win, let him win.
It's not.
Guardians of 55 really? Minute wait.
They probably should win, but
let him win then.
I ain't gonna lose. This might be my last ice cream.
Can I get two of these, four of these, five of these?
Wow, man. He's really clearing it. He's clearing the freaking bowl. What a G.
Do I regret it?
Right now.
Yeah, so
I want to be web slingers. Yeah, we'll see y'all at web slingers.
Problem with that beer.
So if you want to sling a web, all you gotta do is sling your arm in the direction you want to shoot the web.
Oh, no. Let's go! 540 action.
What? Your
hey, I got 161. I passed Michael.
Hey,
you try it, boo. You try it, boo.
Hey, cut it,
Andrew. Hey, Michael! Hey, get off! Hold up! Make it believable.
What's it say, Amo?
Hey. How much for a churro, man?
$10. I'll give you $10.
Told you.
Oh, go. Oh.
Animation time.
About face.
Animation studio.
March. 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 I gotta use the bathroom over here. Same one I blew up yesterday. I'm about to blow it up again. The ice cream's about to flow out of me, bro. Tomorrow's gonna be a good day though, right?
Yeah. We'll ride all the other rides here we haven't done.
We're getting all the rides.
Some things in Disneyland we want to hit again.
All the vibes.
Hit all the shops that we want to on the way out.
Oh yes, shops. Can you dig it?
Can you dig it?
He's studying, studying. And I done blew up that bathroom. Same toilet, same everything. Dorsal. Sagittal. Coronal.
Medium.
Superior. Inferior.
Look at that guy. Look how fresh he looks with those glasses on.
Is he wearing glasses?
Oh man, I need that. I need that as my screen. And look at it. That's handsome Squidward.
I see the resemblance. Look at this guy.
I'm getting used to the red hair. I'm gonna watch those color. I probably will.
Who you know can do wheelchairs like this? No one.
Do a wheelchair.
Who do you know that does 24 in 2 days? Tell me. If any of y'all beat that record, tell me. 24 churros 2 days.
Come on. Hello.
Where's the brightness up, bro?
Yummy!
Whoa! Oh, hey, no.
We are fine.
Oh, this is...
Smell that. Oh, Everest.
Smell that.
Thank you, bro.
Now we're good, right?
Uh-oh.
Look on the ground now.
He's scared.
Hey, tuck tail, boy.
Taj Mahal, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, Hawaii.
Corner of the world, the backside of water.
Oh, I've been there. Tinker?
Tinker.
That's me! Oh! That was freaking cool, bro. When Everest hit, I was like, whoa!
Yeah, right? First thing you see.
Time to go watch some light show.
Alright, turn up.
Come on, do a backflip. Hey, you dapped him up. Come on, let's see it again. All right, let's see some where we are.
I adapt this bear.
You didn't bump. You gotta.
I did the dab, but then I went for the bump, but I was like, I know.
Why are you growling? Oh, that's on video. Got that.
It's on YouTube.
Do something cooler.
Backflip? Come on.
All right, let's fast walk around these people.
Yeah,
fast walk.
See the gap and hit. Oh, shoot. You took the bad angle, brother. Good.
The train's leaving.
The train!
Made it.
With time to spare, baby.
The Gandhis.
What? Up.
Ding!
Fight!
Juke him out. What kind of weak horn is that?
Y'all know what that is.
Remember to stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train.
You guys put your arms in the frickin' train.
Pain.
Oy, bienvenido. Dude, this is a friggin' small world, man. Whoa, Blue. You ugly. Now we're talking. We made it.
We're already here.
This is where we started?
More.
We got pranked.
That's crazy.
Say hi to the vlog. Now what? Yeah, jackal. Was light your time? I thought you were gonna get hurt, bro. We gotta make it a bus. We gotta make it a bus. 3 miles this morning wasn't enough. 3 miles this morning wasn't enough. Come on, David.
Galactic Alliance, the evil
emperor. Just go tramp, boy.
Gotta beat 181 or whatever.
Let's go.
Stay off the end, we'll check the scores. We got a high score now. 5-5-2, baby. I was spamming that button. Boom, 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 boom. Second round, 359. 359 on that one.
I got 5-4.
On that one?
What'd you get on that?
5-5 something.
Oh.
Me? Michael? Andrew? Dang. That's it. Gonna do well, baby.
Accomplished, Space Rangers.
Yes, sir. Oh, dang, look at me vlogging with it. Well, he handstanding right now. Oh, that's good, boy. Oh! Forgot I was actually in real life for a second. I thought I was on a TV. God. Come on, Miles.
There you go.
You gotta commit. Way to commit. Yeah. Oh! What y'all think about this? Comment down below. Real quick, I gotta see the back.
She's got her name on it.
Martha?
Swag. Anterior. Ventral. What is this right here?
Posterior.
Dorsal.
Mickey bag.
Coronal.
Coronal.
Sartorial.
Sagittal.
Sagittal.
Okay, Cooper. We'll get this for you for grandson trip. Is this a dog thing?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Because he's a Cooper. Dog. Yeah, he's a dog.
No.
What up, dog?
What up, dog? D-A-double-G.
Downtown Disney, here we come.
Oh.
All BT-23.
Hey, oh, hey, 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 through the tree.
Oh. About face.
About face.
About right. Face, right face.
Give us a splash.
Run, baby.
Look at this, guys. Look at this, guys. We just got some free salt and straw.
Look at this one.
Non-dairy frozen dessert. Nadia, this one's for you. It's your non-dairy having self.
What's your favorite character? I can't read it.
What was that?
Your favorite character.
Oh, it's Mickey, but I don't know if you guys do know.
I don't.
I was just like a little bit lazy, but they usually have you guys pick your favorite character, right. Most of the ones that you see with Mickey is like a default.
What did you say?
Oh, I actually don't know.
I actually did know, thanks.
But I'm looking at you like how to, I wouldn't say, I'm looking at you at a median play.
Yeah, we're medially. I'm looking at your anterior side right now.
Dig it a dog.
I'll dig that dog. What? We need a spoon. All right, guys. Welcome to Reed Jones Taste Test Reviews.
Oh, is this by Salt and Straw?
Is this for RJA? Reed Jones Adventures?
Does not look good at all, but we're going to try it.
Well, what's the flavor? Let them know.
Salted caramel and okra cupcake.
Okara cupcakes.
Okara or okra, fried okra.
Mmm. What's it smell like?
Very bad. I'm not going to lie.
Now I'm interested.
The salted caramel taste is there, right? It's like a really weird, bad aftertaste.
It's terrible, Michael.
Come out here with
some
hurt.
I really have no idea what to expect.
Yeah, that's a big bite. That's a lot of cupcake in that bite.
Yeah.
You gotta get more of the ice cream. Oh my gosh. He was fighting that bite. What do you think?
Solid.
Really?
Yeah. Now do I want to walk it all the way home?
Is it that good? To where you want to pull that out of the freezer later and eat it? No.
It's good. Yeah. Hello, God. Good. I'm allergic to cinnamon.
Them and me.
Okawa.
Look at the munchlings. Oh. Oh. Oh, I can eat them.
Look at what we just found. He just tucked tail.
Brother, look at this. I don't see any more around, but.
Yeah, there's one more right there.
There's one like there. Oh, I see a bunch around. Look at it. Look how quickly he goes in. Oh, he's coming right back out. He's not scared of nothing.
Scared, yeah. We just were walking, right? And we meet this guy.
Just walking.
He works over there in Tamale. At Galaxy Burgers. Okay.
Galactic Grill.
Yeah, buddy. That's what I said. Afterwards, Michael's like, did you see his name tag? I said, no, I didn't see it. What was it? He said, his name is Satchel. We're like, ready to.
That boy's name is Satchel, and his favorite Spider-Man, guess it.
Disney character. We're almost back to the hotel.
About to eat a day-old mac and cheese.
About to eat like a three-day-old Jack-in-the-Box, four-day-old Jack-in-the-Box.
All right, favorite ride of the day.
Of the day?
We had Soarin', we had Web Slingers, we had Incredicoaster. Okay.
Easy.
Okay.
All right. It was fun. I had fun getting 552,000 points on Buzz Lightyear. But that's
all. Oh, Buzz, dude, I freaking love Buzz.
What's up, dude? Oh, I'm green.
What's up?
Oh, I'm red. Oh, I'm pink. Oh, I'm cyan. Oh, I'm yellow.
Okay, Reed left his nuts in here.
What? I dropped my nut. My nuts dropped.
Let's check him out.